What is happening, ladies and germs? This is the Packer Man, and welcome back to this edition of Green and Gold Games and my Let's Play of The Legend of Zelda. We just completed Dungeon 5, and we're on our way to Dungeon number 6. The second use for the recorder, and it didn't really work right there, is that you can teleport to dungeons you've already cleared. That'll work. So basically I have all the stuff I need. The remaining stuff I can find, actually, there is one other thing I will need eventually. And that's the bait. Does this guy have it? No. He does for 60. That's good. Okay, so we got the bait now. Now let's head for Dungeon 6. On the other side of the Lost Woods. Man, these Lionels are nothing now. The red ones, anyway. I probably will in a bit. Alright, Dungeon 6. This is where the difficulty gets ramped up a little bit. Because of these assholes. Wizrobes. Of course, with the big shield and the magical sword. And of course, I just killed the master right there. Don't really have much to worry about. Of course, this area also has a shit ton of like-likes, so yay! Up here. Aim at the eyes of Goma. So this is where we'll fight Goma. Which is basically a giant spider. Okay, nothing there. So, back to the west. Anything here? Nope. Okay. Okay, it's just these guys. There's the compass. Okay, just a bunch of keys. And a key. Okay, moving forward. Here's where it gets crazy. Because these blue whiz robes will kick your ass. But it looks like we got them all, though. Woo! On that. Check for bombable areas. Nope. Moving on. And more whiz robes. Five rupees for that. Ooh. What's in here? More crazy shit. Care of them. And now with the magical sword I can kill these guys in one hit. Still no map though. I would like to find that. Let's continue heading north. Oh geez. It's a three-headed Gleedo. Of course, with the magical sword, it's two hits per head. I can't use my sword for a minute since I got hit by that bubble. Here's the map. Let's see, what have I gone through so far? Okay. It's head south. Let's head over here. Where we can go down, and we have another clusterfuck. Okay, it takes care of them. This would be the rod. Nope, it leads to a different section. And the other got knocked into one of them leg-legs. And of course you can hear the boss. This leads over to the boss area, which I'm not gonna do yet. I gotta find the treasure, which in this case would be the rod, I believe. So we'll come back to that in a minute. And there's the rod. The rod's pretty cool. Can launch magical spells. Well then. But you can see how damaging those magical blasts were. I mean, I think I had like 2 hearts. And the blue ring, and I still died from that. Screw this noise. See what's over here. here. There are secrets where fairies don't live. And of course, he's referring to that dry lake bed. Okay, it looks like that's it for these areas. So now we just gotta go over to the east side, where the boss lies. What's down here? Kind of figured it'd be a trap zone, but I gotta look. Whatever. All right. Bow and arrow. There's Goma. Just hit him once in the eye and that's it. That simple. And boom, level 6 down. It took a little bit longer than I expected it. Alright. Oh, 5. That doesn't really do us any good. Yeah, that'll work. Let's head for level 7. If we don't get friggin' hit by a damn Octorok. Before we do, get to level 7, just simply come over here, let's kill this guy, and then blow the recorder here. Boom. Level 7. These guys. Bombs, I'll leave those there for now. Oh, killed the master. think I remember the name for these guys. I think they're called Guryus or something like that. And they also have bombs. I think they want me to use bombs. So let's use bombs. Two ways. More bombs. That was terrible placement. Nothing. Dongos. Bye bye. Bet you'd like more to have more bombs. I would, but I don't have the money at the moment. Man. He has the compass. Oh, Dig Dogger. I'll gladly take those bombs this time. And, Stalfos is holding the key. And really picking up money. I doubt there's anything over here. Nothing. There's a secret in the tip of the nose. Thank you. go north from here and see what happens. I have not gone up yet, so let's go up. Okay, continuing up. Another Dig Dogger. Excuse me. Ooh, this one's a threefer. And he dropped absolutely nothing. Ooh. Path to the right. Uh-oh. Guys. A key. Still have not found the map yet. More Goryeos. Grumble, grumble. Alright, so this guy, you need to use the meat on. Boom. And he lets you pass. There's the map. What have we done so far? Okay, so I've basically done everything in the bottom half. Except for one room left of the eye. Actually, below that. See if there's a bomb spot. Nope. Huh. And how the hell would you get into there? Is this the spot right here? Yes, it is. Let's try going right. Nope. Well. Maybe. Is there a spot right here? Oh, no. I know what it is. The level 7 boss is that unicorn guy. So that spot that I can't get to yet, that's where I come out of the door of a stairwell. I remember now. Basically, it's a straightforward path here, I believe, where I gotta zigzag. Shit. I'm out of bombs. Shit. Man, where are all the damn enemies at? Dead or something? There we go. Damn, no bombs. Okay, now I'm gonna be trying to hunt down bombs. We're getting enough money at the very least. Ooh. I could get the bomb upgrade. That would be preferable. Let's head over back that way and see if I can kill someone along the way for another coin or another rupee. That's a fairy. Another fairy, and there it is. Sweet. Where was that guy at? Now I gotta remember where he is. Was he right here? No. This one. No. Shit. Which one was it then, dammit? I'm trying to remember where the hell this is. Oh, I think I know. It's the room below me, but I gotta go around. There we go. Maxed out our bombs. 16 bombs. All right, let's continue. Thank you. everything there. Yes. I have a feeling this leads to the boss, so let's go over this way. This way and see what this is. More bombs that I don't need. He says there is a secret in the tip of the nose. And a third Dig Dogger. Got them both in one shot. God, a Dongo. So there's gotta be something to the right. Frickin' bubbles. Shit, didn't mean to do that. What could this be? Probably the way to the friggin' boss. Let's go back to the eye real quick. The red candle! Sweet. Alright, now that we've gotten that. Alright. Let's go to the boss. Whip his ass. Get the Triforce and end this episode already. Thank you. boss time. Two hits, and that's it. And that is Dungeon 7 complete. And so is this episode. I want to thank you very much for watching, and until next time, this is the Packer Man, signing out.